I told you my city was the best, and my city was a threat to the rest. And my city was a threat to the rest.
This city is my city.
Oh, so many students this year. I believe room 40 students are going to be here today. Looks like there's one here now.
It's okay, Penelope.
Honey, you're in room 40. It's up the stairs to the right
and then the left.
Okay.
Difficult children this year.
Let's see, we've got Brittany, Ashley, that was Morgan, Delilah, and Rose. I wonder who these people could be.
You must be Rose.
Yeah.
Your room is room 40 up there. You'll be sharing it with four other people.
Okay, thank you.
Have some fun.
Well, we have Rose and Morgan, which means the next person is either going to be Brittany, Ashley, or Delilah.
I'm Ashley.
Hi, room 40. Tell your room. So we have four other people. Two more left.
You must be Brittany.
No, I'm Rose.
Oh, I'm sorry, Rose.
Your room was room 40.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Four down, only one left. Her name is Delilah. You pull up on the handle. Up on.
Hi,
welcome,
what's up?
Delilah. It's so nice to know you. You're in room 40.
This place is so rocking.
Oh, here's one of them right now. Her name is Rose. I'm sure you guys will make perfect companions.
My name's Brittany, not Rose.
Wow, you're messed up.
Why don't you guys go?
Come on.
Go to the snack bar and enjoy the snack.
Wow, you're trying to fatten us up?
Test my reality, check if there's a weak spot. Clinging to insanity, hopes the world will ease up. Try and make it look like it's all somehow getting better. Cause I know how to play a pretty good against the measure. Everyone started out a little insane, but we learned pretty quick how to fake it for the game. But some of you never learned to drop the act. So under that
next time it's gonna be your eardrums. You're so stupid.
Do you mind switching?
Oh, I don't know.
Leave me alone.
What is your problem?
You're my problem.
Oh yeah? Well,
yeah.
You are such a little.
Whoa, guys, calm down. Seriously.
Yeah, you guys. You guys are acting like 5-year-olds. Come on, grow up.
Who are you? Excuse me, I am grown up.
Obviously. You guys, you know what? We're gonna be late. It's time for dinner.
Hope you burn your tongue on the non-fat stew.
You know what, you guys? Stop. We forgot to say grace. Grace.
Grace.
Grace.
Grace.
Grace.
Grace.
You guys are really dumb. Yeah, no offense or anything, but this is how you pray, okay? Listen.
Dear powerful God who sits in heaven, please make Rose wilt over on the ground and shrivel up and die.
Please help Brittany have the courage to throw spears at Morgan. Because I hate Morgan.
And I hope that poor little Ashley's braces don't give her a big mouth when they're gone.
Alright, you guys, give me your dishes. I'm gonna wash them, okay?
Thanks.
So, hey, you guys, now I read in an old newspaper that there have been reports of murder here.
Really?
Yeah, I heard it was in the basement.
No.
It's in the trees behind the house.
You guys, when people kill people, it's always in their bedroom.
Well, a really smart person.
Bedroom?
No, it's in the trees.
Well, a really smart person would have to do it. That's all I'm saying. I thought it. No. I think it would be in the basement. No one can hear.
Yeah, I know.
No, it's be in the trees.
Names. That's what I said.
Fine, in the bathroom. You can stick their head in the toilet and drown them.
I don't know, but is that even legit?
It's 11:05. 5 minutes past the time where you're supposed to be in your rooms.
Come on, nobody even sleeps.
Please,
you don't
really
have to.
Go on. Go on.
We can't talk about this.
Go to rehab.
Nice.
Best idea. Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. Haircut.
This will be the best haircut ever.
Comes in waves to finally breaks.
What?
Go get Miss Tracy! Miss Tracy!
Please, we need help.
Come on, what's wrong?
The paramedics
don't make me
sweat
again.
It'll be okay.
Tell me everything that happened.
Well,
everything.
Guys, I saw you on the
Do
news.
Do you know anything about the murder?
I didn't even. Well, yeah, what I saw on the news.
You don't know anything right now.
This is Bethany Hamilton reporting live at the site of the death of college student and member of the Rainbow House sorority, Ashley Thompson. This is another member of the sorority. Delilah, what can you say about this regretful incident?
Well, I can't really say much. I mean, I really didn't like the girl, but...
Interesting.
Yes, it's just embarrassing to say on live television, sorry guys. But I mean, I wasn't really there. I was out partying with certain people that I don't really want to discuss.
Understandable.
Yeah. Mom, if you're watching this, just please don't take it too personal or anything. Just, I can't tell you everything, and I can't tell the entire world everything.
Do you have any idea who Ashley's killer might have been?
I have a few hunches. Probably Rose. Gosh, that girl makes me mad. Probably Rose. That's who I'm gonna say, because she's just so mean. She would, like, kill somebody in a blink of an eye because they, like, stole her mascara.
Yeah. Interesting.
She's pretty crazy.
Is she another student here at the sorority?
Yeah. She looks a lot like the girl that was killed, actually. I think they might be, like, separated at birth or something, but I mean, crazy things happen on this world. What the heck happened?
Very interesting. More later about this incident.
And what's up with the microphone? It's not big.
Well, yeah. Well.
Yeah, this is a really cheesy newscaster. All right, I'm done here.
Susan, time's up.
More back about this incident. Again, on Channel 5. Back to you, Tom. This is Bethany Hamilton reporting live on Channel 5. Again, about the regrettable incident that happened earlier this day when young sorority member Ashley Thompson was murdered. This is the Rainbow House sorority founder, Miss Tracy Lamore. What do you have to say about this incident?
I'm just sorry it had to happen in a place I was in charge of. I had to take care of them. I had to feed them. I had to water them. I had to clean up after them.
Yes.
I left their crap all over the place.
That's sad.
Okay, no, they, yeah. Well.
What is the average age of these students?
I'm guessing around 19.
Very nice.
But she was like my...